guys, it's me, Frankie.
And Danny.
And we are back with another video. I know it's been so long since we've posted, but here we are back filming. And for this video, we will be doing
summer outfits video.
Yeah, we're gonna be showing you guys some of our summer outfits that we put together, and hopefully you guys can get inspired by our outfits. So let's get on with the video.
Okay guys, so this is my first summer outfit. So in this summer outfit, I'm wearing this super cute flower top and with ruffles on it, and I'm wearing these shorts that have pearls on them and rips on them. And this outfit is really good for going to the beach or just a casual day wearing a casual outfit. So yeah. I'm wearing this super cute flower red top, and I'm wearing it with these super cute white shorts that have pom-poms on the side, and yeah! This is outfit number three, and I'm wearing this super cute pink tank top with a lot of nature and flowers on it, and I'm wearing these vintage denim shorts that have these like super cute like black splatter paint effect on them. And this is a really good outfit for just hanging out with family and friends and also going on the beach. For outfit number four, I'm wearing this super cute flower black dress, and it is included with the super cute off the shoulders, and this part down here is a skirt. So yeah, this is outfit number five, and I'm wearing this blue striped romper, and it has a super cute tie at the end with some ruffles. Shoulder dress romper, and it has a lot of these ruffles right here, and it has a lot of these patterns that go with the purple theme. And you can also wear this outfit for a party or just a party. And it is blue with pink flowers. Also has these pockets to put like some, you know, candy. Outfit number eight. So I'm wearing this super cute button striped top with some very cute ripped jeans. Outfit number nine. So I'm wearing this striped off the shoulder with some roses on it and with some skinny light blue jeans. the last and final outfit 10. Outfit number 10. So I'm wearing this regular white tired t-shirt with some of these button-on black striped pants. Now it's time for my sister summer outfits.
So for the first part of my outfits, I'm going to be showing you guys more casual outfits, and for the second part, I'm going to show you more dressy outfits for parties. Okay guys, this is my first outfit, and I have this striped tube top and some black skinny jeans. This outfit is perfect for going to the beach or just a casual day. Okay guys, so this is my second outfit, and I'm wearing this white butterfly tank top with these vintage mom jeans. And this one's also a really cute outfit for a casual day. This is outfit number 3, and I have this white tank top and some striped shorts. I'd say this one will look cute at the beach or at the mall. This is outfit number 4, and I have this cute blue top and this white tied-up skirt. I'd say this one would be cute for going out to brunch or going to the mall. So this is outfit number 5, and I'm wearing this cute lace off shoulder and this white skirt that has flowers on it. This one's also perfect for brunch or a nice day out. This is outfit number 6, and I have this pink tank top and the striped skirt. This one's also really cute for just casual days, and I like that it has pockets too. This is a two-piece floral set, and it comes with this halter top and some high-waisted shorts. I would most likely wear this outfit to the beach. So for part 2 of my outfits, I'm going to show you more outfits that are perfect for parties, and they're more dress types. This is outfit number 7, and for this one, I have this super cute floral jumpsuit, and yeah. This one I really love for parties, and it's also a romper, so it's really comfortable. This is outfit number 9, and this is a floral jumpsuit type of romper dress with a dress in the back, and I really love this kind. So yeah. This one is so perfect for the beach, and I really love it so much. Alright guys, this is the last and final outfit. I really love this dress. It's an off the shoulder and also has 2 slits right here for the legs, and it's super cute. I am so in love with this one. It's also super perfect for the beach. Yeah. Okay guys, that is it for the video. Hope you guys, Lala loved it. If you did,
make sure to give it a big thumbs up.
Comment down below what was your favorite outfit of ours. Yeah. And if you have any questions on where we got any of our outfits, like if you liked it, if you want to know where I got it from, then ask the question in the comment section. Yeah. And I'm going to answer them.
And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye. Bye.
I got hot sauce in my bag swag piece.
Don't forget to subscribe.